Yeah, right now I'm in Tanah Lot, one of the most beautiful temples that is located on the sea. For this, it's about 30 kilometers from the downtown Denpasar. So today morning I completed Taman Ayun Temple and came here to visit this most picturesque, the most photographed temple in Bali, which is right on the sea. This temple that you're seeing right behind me is Tanah Lot. This is one of the most famous temples, which is the situation on the sea. To come to approach this temple, you need to walk a little bit on the water. And you can see people walking here around from here to this. You need to walk on a small distance to reach this beautiful temple. And right now you can see that's the sea surrounded. When the tides are low, you can just walk in. When the tides are high, you cannot. So this is the temple. And the entry is only for the Balinese people who are going to pray. You cannot go for just like that inside. And you can have a look around the temple. And the right behind is the people entering inside the temple. This is the place you want to enter inside the temple. And there are a lot of places to get a photographs. Actually, right behind me, you can see a big cliff around where you can have a good view of the temple right from above. So I just came headed down here to have a good view of this beautiful temple. And this is the one. And you can see the waves just touching my feet. Yeah. Now then you can see people taking good photographs. And when you are in Bali, this is a must visit temple that you need to visit Tanah Lot. His name Tanah Lot. Right behind me you can see the beautiful view of Tanah Lot temple. If you walk just quite some few hundred meters away from it, you can see the good beautiful view of the Tanah Lot temple. On towards the left you can see the cliffs. These are all the cliffs. When you climb up you can have much more better view, but coming at a distance away from Tanah Lot temple, you'll have a good of how the temple is, how it is built on rocks that is on the sea. And the beach is really beautiful.